What causes poor wound healing during diabetes?
In diabetes, the first and foremost is the infection, and diabetes or hyperglycemia is a favorable condition for the infection, for the bacteria to grow. And the defense mechanism in diabetics is very less. We used to call as immunopathy. Our body capacity to fight against the bugs, fight against the bacteria is less in diabetics. And in diabetics, not only the immunopathy, also the blood flow to the injured part is less. We used to call that as vasculopathy. And combined with the infection and the decreased capacity to fight against it, this along with the decreased blood flow to the wound part, it literally increases the infection part, because for to contain the infection, we need blood flow, and blood has all the soldiers to fight against the enemies, and even our antibiotics will not reach the injured site if there is no blood flow. So all mixed up in a diabetics, and that causes the wound more damage. And moreover, the patient will have most of the ulcers in diabetics are on the bottom of the foot, and the patient should restrain from walking. He should not put more pressure over the ulcer part, because the diabetic foot ulcer is a mechanical problem, not only a medical problem. So it relates to pressure. So when the patient is having diabetics and the patient is not walking at all, and he is having a good foot care, preventive foot care, the chances are very, very less he will not have diabetic foot ulcer. So that's the best part. If the patient is good enough to take care of the foot, the chances of getting an ulcer is less.